Yes. But here's what's funny. The instructors, they're outside, and they sit outside with hoses and spray the windows to let you know that they're waiting. So, like, you know.
Right.
They don't even let you psychologically rest. They're like, this is what's coming.
Impending doom.
So that's the kind of psychological warfare that's getting played on these people.
Yeah.
Going through this training.